We are in South Dakota, guys, and this place is called Corn Palace. If you can see those frames, those are actually made of corn. How do you call that? Corn fruit. So pretty. It is my first time to see this kind of art, guys, you know. And they change this every year. I can't believe they can change it every year. Look at the birds. The birds really enjoy it. Oh, now I know. They cut into half, I think, so it will stick well when they glue it. I think during the night it will be more prettier. You can only find this in South Dakota. Are we in South Dakota, Kensei? All right. Go inside. Birds really enjoy this place. They have free food here. What is that, Tatay? What is that?
This is made of, this is a fresh one made of.
It is moose? I think it's moose. I think the birds are making nests on some of it. For sure there are babies there. Chicks. Birds chick. This kind of art needs a lot of patience and hard work. Kensei, do you can you Can you do this kind of art, Kenzie?
I don't want to. Can do your
This is the highest level of art, Kenzie.
I don't want to.
And the birds really enjoy it. Maybe when they replace it, Tatay, they found a lot of birds' nests. Or baby birds. Maybe I will do this in my yard. Naaaliw ako sa mga ibon, guys. Alam mo naman, gustong-gusto ko yung mga ibon. The sounds of the birds. Oh, mas gusto pala nila yung nasa corner. Makakagawa sila ng magandang nests.